6 teraflop GPU clocked at 1.172 gigahertz.
Hey, what the fuck does that mean?
It means it's really powerful.
Oh, okay.
Because that's what it takes to give game creators the power they need so you can experience true 4K resolution.
Well, in terms of delivering true 4K pixel counts, then Assassin's Creed Origins falls short.
Just wasn't good enough.
Okay, you already know this one's gonna be badass, because it's PlayStation, and PlayStation is badass.